And Apple is apparently doing something right with the iPhone, it seems. It now surpasses Android among smartphone users in the U.S. NTD's John Marshall has more.
The Apple iPhone market has been growing. Apple has overtaken Android devices to account for more than half of smartphones used in the U.S., according to data from Counterpoint Research. Let's hear what the key differences might be from tech expert Burton Kelso and learn what type of phone he prefers.
I got an iPhone. And that's interesting from a tech guy perspective, because a lot of tech experts prefer Android because of the ability to customize those devices. But for me, I just need a phone that's going to be able to achieve what I need. So I just need to be able to check email, surf the web, and interact with the apps that I use for myself and for my business.
Rocco likes the rewards he gets from Apple, which he can apply toward the purchase of newer iPhone versions. Right now, he isn't happy with his current iPhone, but says he's a loyal customer.
I would get like a good year, maybe 14 months out of it, and then after that, I gotta buy a new charger, or I gotta do research on what's the next one gonna be. Like right now, this phone does not charge well, and I've already been told that I gotta be patient and wait for the 14 to drop in September. So for the past 4 or 5 months, I've been dealing with charging issues and just, you know, the issues I've been dealing with since I had the 4.
Kelso has another reason why he prefers iPhone.
As far as my iPhone is concerned, I don't have to worry about cyber threats because Apple does an excellent job making sure that there aren't any malicious apps uploaded to the App Store, whereas with the Google Play Store, there's always that chance that you could download an important app that may actually be a virus or malware.
Consumer research firm Strategic Vision found that before even announcing the release of a vehicle, Apple ranked third among respondents, saying that they would definitely consider an Apple car. And over 50% of Tesla owners would definitely consider a future Apple vehicle. Sean Marshall, NTD News.